Mr. President, I want to jog your memory, and I have no doubt in my mind and feel free to come back, because Ghana is your home. Once again, I want to thank all of you for what you have done for us. Ghana has always been the gateway of Africa, and will always be setting the records. I'm very proud as a Ghanaian and very proud as African. Thank you very much for your support.
Ladies and gentlemen, with honor and humility, we would like to bring to the stage the Honorable Minister of Youth and Sports, Honorable Mustapha Youssef.
La parole maintenant au ministre de la Jeunesse et des Sports du Ghana, son Excellence Mustapha Youssef.
The President of the Republic, Madame Rebecca Kufuor-Addo, the First Lady of the Republic, Madame Abusia Freeman-Osei-Ofori, Chief of Staff, Ministers and Deputy Ministers of State, my able and very supportive Deputy Minister, Honorable Evans Okoku-Gobier, my colleague Ministers of Sports from the AU Member States, Your Excellency Ambassador Minata Samantha Susuma, the Chairperson of the Technical Committee for the African Games, members of the Diplomatic Corps, Major General Naza, the President of the Association of African Sports Confederation, the officials of the National Olympic Committee of Africa, my Chief Director of the Ministry of Youth and Sports, the Executive Chairman and the members of the Local Organizing Committee, Directors and staff of the Ministry of Youth and Sports, the Director General and staff of the National Sports Authority, Heads of Confederation, Heads of Federation, esteemed athletes and officials, distinguished invited guests, the media, ladies and gentlemen, a journey which began 6 years ago has reached its climax today. We have had a 3 weeks of Trailing African Sports Festival, which assembles some of the continent's finest athletes. Accra 2023 was a national dream, which was made possible by the zeal and commitment of a visionary leader and a passionate sports enthusiast, President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo. As a founding member of the African Games, Ghana has always harbored a dream of hosting this prestigious event. But stringent hosting requirements and resources needed to host such a tournament became a standing block. However, it took the boldness of President Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo to decide that it is Ghana's time to go for it. Hence, in 2018, Ghana won the bid to host the 13th African Games, a decision which placed huge responsibility on the country to deliver more than a standard facility for the African Games. It was a huge responsibility, which we were very prepared to scale up, as our bid indicated. However, in the middle of our preparations, COVID-19 set in, and other challenges such as the impasse between AU, Anoka and Kuksa. But Ghana was in a position of no surrender. We were determined to build the required infrastructure for the Games, and in the present Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo, we had outstanding diplomats who personally intervened and resolved the impasse that paved way for Accra 2023. Mr. President, thank you so much. As the Minister responsible for sports, the oversight responsibility for the African Games, I was always encouraged by the unwavering commitment of our government and the personal commitment by Mr. President towards the success of this game Accra 2023. From a difficult and unworldly impossible situation, we are here today for the closing ceremony, having delivered the best and the biggest and the most exciting African Games in the history, with 29 sporting disciplines, with 9 venues, over 5,000 elite athletes, 3,000 technical officials, 2,000 guests, over 3,000 volunteers, as well as an estimated 2 billion global viewing audience who follow the games on television and online. I want to pay special tribute to the local organizing committee of the games, led by Dr. Okufo Sansare and the entire workforce of the Ministry of Youth and Sports, my hardworking chief deputy minister, and a very supportive the 13th edition of the African Games and the support they gave us through the process. A special gratitude also goes to my colleague sports minister from the African continent, the technical officials like the World Anti-Doping Agency for their hard work and encouragement. A special commendation goes to the state of Qatar for their donation of equipment and also Taishan Sports, Anoka and other sponsors for their sponsorship for these games. To all the athletes and technical officials who participated and officiated, we owe much of the success to you. Without you, there would have been no absence of the venues. And on behalf of the government and the people of Ghana, I wish you all the best in your career. Those of you who qualified for Paris, the Olympic Games to Accra, keep the flame burning and make Africa proud at the Olympics in summer. I assure all of you the support of the continent in this regard. To our dedicated volunteers, Ghana is indeed proud of you and appreciate your dedicated service. To the media, both from Ghana and across the continent, you have made the voice of the Games, and we have seen outstanding coverage and reportage of the Games. Overall, it has been a great media coverage, and I want to use this opportunity to thank local and international media for whom work got job done. Last but not the least, to the Ghanaian public for embracing the Games. You have come to every venue, Ultima, Bokom, Accra International Conference Center, Abletuma, Bokwasi Road, the National Hockey Pitch, the Achimota Cricket Program, Capco Sports Stadium, Accra Sports Stadium, and here in Lagos to cheer our athletes. Thank you, Ghana. The 13th edition of the African Games Accra 2023 will be coming to official close shortly. But for us in Ghana, it has just happened because the legacy of the 13th African Games lives on. For Ghana, the legacy goes beyond the Games. As the multi-purpose infrastructure that we have built at the University of Ghana and Baltimore will contribute greatly to sports for development. Never in our history have we had such a world-class facility for multi-purpose sports. Thanks to the 13th African Games, driven by a remarkable visionary president, and the commitment of the government, Ghana now possesses this facility with the declaration of Accra as the African city of sports for 2024 and beyond. I take the opportunity to invite Confederation and International Olympic Committees to organize competitions here in Accra. This legacy, Mr. President, prosperity will never forget your administration's significant impact on Ghana's sports and contributing to keeping the flame of African Games burning. I want to assure the people of Ghana that proof of the unprecedented success Ghana has achieved. This is the most successful African Games ever in terms of medal won. Prior to this game, Ghana has also registered the best performance at the 2022 Commonwealth Games in Birmingham. And at the last Olympic Games in Tokyo, Ghana won a medal for the first time in 30 years. This is also the first time the African Games has been beamed on Super Sport. The game has also saw participation of several young athletes at the elite level, some as young as 9 years. The future of sports on the continent is very bright. In conclusion, let me once again express Ghana's pride in hosting the rest of Africa for Africa's biggest sporting event. I wish all of you safe journey to your respective country. Kedemasi, Pagan of War, where you are born, Akbenami, Mungode, Mpusiapam, Merci, Shukran. Thank you, Africa. Thank you so much.
Of Ghana and the African Union Mother. movement representing the president of Aruka, ladies and gentlemen, whose protocol duly observed. Today, we come to the end of the exciting 30th edition of African Games Accra 23. On behalf of His Excellency Musafaki Mahamat, Chairperson of the Commission, African Union Commission, and I welcome you all to the official closing ceremony of the 30th edition of the African Games Accra 2023. We gather here today, ladies and gentlemen, as a people filled with a profound sense of gratitude, excitement, and fulfillment. Over the past 2 weeks, we have embarked on a journey of sharing our rich African culture, competing in different sport codes, and growing together. What a remarkable journey it has been. Ghana kept its promise. The 30th African Games were resounding success. For a fortnight, we vibrated of a fantastic African sporting event. Thousands of elite athletes and coaches from the African Union member states competed with fair play and 29 sport codes. Accra was a capital, the capital of African sport, and will remain. I insist on that one. Accra will remain a start till the 40th edition of the game in Africa, African Games. I can confidently say that we have been able to successfully deliver the game, African Games Accra 2023. The 30th African Games have confirmed and magnified the role of sport as a factor of personal development and engagement of people and government, and important driver for peace and development. We have made a significant contribution to the implementation of the Africa we want. African based on our Agenda 2063. Your Excellency, Mr. President, ladies and gentlemen, kindly permit me to extend my sincere appreciation to the people and the government of the Republic of Ghana under the leadership of His Excellency, Mr. akufo-addo, President of the Republic of Ghana, for the great hospitality and huge sporting facilities investment put together for the Accra Games, African Games 2023. I further extend my helpful hand to each athlete, official, African Union member state for the dedication, commitment, and show of love for the development of sport in Africa. Regardless of the current economic challenges facing our various countries, you gladly supported our athletes. Thank you to you. Gave them an equal playing field and opportunity to compete fairly and showcase their skill and talents in this competition, some of them being qualifiers for the Olympics in Paris 2024. On behalf of the African Union Commission and the the specialized technical committee, youth, culture and sport, here in Accra, that endorsed the next host of the African Games in 2027.